I have not discussed the case with anyone outside major crimes. That's the answer to number three. Number four, yes, I was aware that Terrell's family was under FBI protection. And number five, no, I am not on the team investigating Terrell's murder. I hear they don't even have a suspect yet.
Good. And you're sure that no one who was in the car with Terrell at the time he was dropped off at his house ever spoke to you?
Look, the only thing I can tell you is what I told the Baylor's lawyer, which is the same thing I told the city attorney.
And that is?
My name is Detective Julio Sanchez, Major Crimes, badge number 58323.
Is this how you intend to answer all of my questions?
I have some questions of my own.
Okay.
What would you like to know? Yeah. How about this one? Say a cop comes across a pile of cash just lying in the street. Small bills, non-sequential. Hypothetically speaking, is he obligated to look for the person who that cash originally belongs to?
Flynn, Raider found Maria Flores. Chief wants us to back her up.
Good talking to you, Counselor.
Always an experience, Lieutenant.
Gavin, punch out, grab a coffee. We got a problem.
Whatever, see?